Yes. Welcome. Welcome. Yes, I see. Okay. It seems like you've got a little bit of a... Yes. Yes, you might have a little bit of a radiation leakage. Not conventional radiation. Tinkle serum has a little bit of radiation, which, as you may know, can lead to mass. Mass stimulation, which on the surface is not all that big of a deal. Okay. But it does not work out very well for, you know, people that fly aeroplanes and boats and choo-choo trains and the like, and automobiles. We do not want a mass stimulation event. You do have a slight bit of leakage, not to protect me from you. I must use this extremely high-tech covert piece of equipment. You cannot flee. See, it's full mechanization, completely high top secret, so we have to use our cloaking technology. I hope you understand, but I will, you can see some of it, you see. These are tinglenetic absorbing biomagnetic spheres. Second to none. I love it. Yes, I love it. Second to cloaking. Do any of the other channels have cloaking technology? I don't think they do. I think they are untechnical. Untechnical. Every bit untechnical. Okay, I think it's this is just a slight auditory. Coded message telling your security features to unlock your entry. Let me see. stunning masterpiece of Dingle Bottom Industries technology. It's going to look undisputably highly technical. Now, allow me to cleanse the area. Before I begin, I do not want to spread mass stimulation all over your exterior. My zoom lens keeps hitting the audio reception device. So please bear with me. I am doing the best I can. I am merely a scientist, of course. Now, I know some of you are more than aware of the latest controversy of the channel not getting the views that some of you think it deserves. So we are going to do something today. We are going to, I guess you could say, play with the algorithm. Every single one of you that watch this video, pause now. I will wait a few moments. Go ahead. You can go down and leave a comment. Any comment. Video looks great. Love you, Doc. Hate you, Doc. Whatever you want to do. Do that now. I then want you to do another thing. I want you to unclick the notification bell and then reapply it to all notifications because it seems to be broken for some reason. So, that's all. Leave a comment. Click the like or dislike button, whichever you prefer, and remove notifications and then reapply them to all. Let's see what happens. Let's see if we can make a change in the algorithmic outcome. Go ahead, I give you a few more moments. I'm not doing anything important. I'm just... You're done? I only should have taken about 22.2 seconds, according to my specifications. Comment, quick comment. Like, notifications off, and then on again. All. Okay. Let's continue with the procedure. Still, I'm going to get rid of it. Oh, I know that is very tingly, I know. Mass stimulation sometimes is needed to remove the possibilities of mass stimulation. And for those of you who really now, don't be afraid to spread the link to the video all over the world. Not that I'm trying for, you know, the world domination, but, you know, that'd be okay. That would be okay with Dingle Bottom Industries. We have a business to run. Let me ask you a question. Do you think that these tweezers grow on trees too? How about this one? Okay. Oh, here's one of our recent favorites. This is porcelain. Let me mix it up and see a little bit.
What else do we got in here?
An old favorite. An oldie but a goodie. I think we've given you enough of that. Maybe just a little bit more. Just a little tiny bit. It's a very odd shaped space to enter, but the fix will be quite simple. You'll see it. Quite tingly, isn't it? Shaving tool, because it's a shaving tool. Yes. Drop shot. Okay. Now that you have been properly get this right up. Yes, believe it or not, the bending will do just fine. These are not average bandits. These are Dingle Bottom Industries bandits. They are made of a molecular compound that is highly efficient at doing what they do best. And that's, you know, plugging leaks, stopping. I like to peel it like a banana. For the sheer effect of it all. See, it's perfect for the removal of the dear Dingle Druid, you have been repaired. Please follow my instructions at the beginning of the video, so there will be no repercussions. Maybe if the response is significant, either Agent Dingle Smith or maybe Vincenzo Squingili will come next for further persuasion. And for those of you 50% who are watching the videos, Industries empire before Dr. Nemizak makes it all